great. He's very excited.
When was the last time you were able to touch your toes?
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
How many weeks of training now?
4 weeks of full-on training.
How was the session today?
Best I've done in 10 years.
Best session you've done? Hands around our ears, so we're not pulling our head. We are back. I'm here with Sunny, who I've had the pleasure of training myself for over, I mean, we've been training together for about 12 months now. When the gym started, Sunny took a little bit to get into the gym, but now he's been in the gym consistently. And he just told me something absolutely amazing. So as of right now, you've been training in the gym and you mentioned this is the most movement and fitness you've ever done
in a long, long time
before the military. So 30 plus
about 30 years.
30 years?
30 years.
Oh my goodness. So when it comes to exercising in the gym, is this the most consistent you've been?
Yes.
So most consistent that he's done in the gym and the most movement he's done since he was in the military, which we'll give it. I've heard some horror stories from you. That was a tough time. So we know that we're not comparing it to that. But for those that are having trouble taking the first step, I mean, as you know, Sunny, it's really daunting to actually come into the gym. What advice would you have for those that are still on the cusp of, you know, it's the new year, we really want to set those goals. What would you say to them to take that first step? What would be some of your motivating words?
Well, take it easy. Go at your own pace. Right? Over here, you know, you're not forced to do something that you're not able to. Right? And then move on. That's the thing in life. Move on.
Yeah. Excellent. Totally. And you've enjoyed the pace that we've been going at. You haven't gotten any injuries. That's been really good.
Yep.
You felt that you've had a lot of support with regards to your fitness throughout the time. Anything else that's helped you on your fitness journey so far?
Well, I mean, it helps when you have gym equipment and somebody that's knowledgeable.
Yep, awesome. We've got that covered. We've got the programs, we've got the gym equipment, someone that's knowledgeable. But you were also mentioning you have been in gyms previously. And
oh yes, the environment here in the gym here is much better because the thing is that it's not like a commercial, I would say from my experience, a commercial gym where, you know, you get all sorts of people coming in and doing all sorts of funny things.
yep. And you mentioned you just didn't stay in that environment.
Yeah, I don't like the environment.
Yeah. And you felt that you've been awesome, amazing client to train. So thank you. And you've been staying consistent. And you said that the number one thing and the main goal, other than he says one pack, I say six pack, other than our one pack / six pack, has been increasing your strength. And you found a great increase in your strength as of late.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Any other things that you felt training has done for you that you would like to mention to the guys?
Well, I think it's you find yourself stronger. And that's a fact.
Yep. Excellent. Energy?
Energy wise, yeah. Good.
Yep. Yeah. And
considering I need to sleep about 3 hours a day.
Yeah. There we go. Exactly. Still has energy. Have you found things have become easier when it comes to movement patterns?
In the beginning, it was a struggle. Right, but it's getting easier. Not that it's not a struggle, but it's getting easier.
So in the beginning, guys, it is hard. We're not going to beat around the bush. Sonny's the first to tell you. He comes in, he's like, Megan. But it does get easier past that point. And it gets to the point, like Sunny, that you want to come in. It becomes a habit. So there you have it. Sunny, thank you for the interview. Get in, start training. We will be here. Thanks, guys.